Sweet. watch over their flock by night. And an angel of the Lord appeared to them. The glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were filled with great fear. And the angel said to them, "Fear not, for behold, I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all the people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this will be a sign for you. You will find a baby wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger." And suddenly there was the angel, a multitude, a heavenly host praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men."
Thank you.
Well, I just want to thank everyone for coming tonight. I know that it's pretty quick. That's 30 minutes. So, but as we're doing this tonight, you know, I heard a pastor friend of mine said one time, he put it this way. He said, there are certain truths that are so glorious, you can't just say them. You have to sing them. And that's what we're doing here tonight. And I can't think of a better way to spend, you know, the last Sunday leading into Christmas than coming here. And, you know, I can get up tonight and I can preach these things, I can say these words, but they're too glorious just to say. We have to sing these things and rejoice in this. And hopefully you've heard the message of this, of these songs put together, the messages contained there. I was thinking about the song they were singing. You know, we hear these so often, we kind of take these things for granted. But that one song they were singing says, fall on your knees. That the message of Christmas, you know, we can become complacent with this, but it is so powerful. When it really hits you, what we're talking about, we talked about this morning, the incarnation of God. God coming into this world, the Creator stepping into His creation, is so powerful, we fall on our knees. And He goes on and says, oh, hear the angels' voices. Now, an angel didn't appear here tonight. I can tell you this, we have the angels' voices that's contained right here. We know exactly what they said. They're still saying it. We see it in the Scriptures, contained in the Scriptures. They're still saying it. The message of peace on earth, goodwill to men, is still echoing throughout all of creation. And you think about Christ, this is something that's so old. It's 2,000 years old. But you think about, what is Christ doing today? You know, He was born, He was in this world. He lived a perfect and a sinless life. He performed miracles. And then He died on the cross for our sin. He rose again on the third day. You think about the gloriousness of this. But that was 2,000 years ago. What's He doing now? Well, He is the Savior. You know what He's doing right now? He's saving. He's still saving. We mentioned it this morning. We were taking up our offering. If you'd like to still give that, you can. For the Lottie Moon Christmas offering, it goes to the International Mission Board that funds 3,600 missionaries throughout the world. Well, you know what He's doing today? I think we mentioned this morning, 144,000 people have been saved this past year. Last Christmas, this time last year, they didn't know Christ. But today they know Christ. Christ is still saving. He is the Savior. And for this whole past year of 2021, all the distractions, all these things going on, Christ is still saving today. This message is as strong today as it's ever been. We can still hear the angels' voices saying, "This there is born in the city of Bethlehem, what? A Savior, which is Christ the Lord." It's the most glorious thing I've ever heard. And I'm telling you, it really hits you what we're talking about. This isn't sentimentalism. This isn't just tradition. It will drive you to your knees when you realize that God showed up in this world. That's what Christmas is all about. And hopefully you felt some of that tonight through the words of these songs, the message, how they've sung. They did an excellent job doing all this. They did an excellent job leading us there. This is really good. Really good to be here tonight. And so, anyway, I just want to thank everyone for coming.